everybody. So there is a big news in Roblox. So some people are trying to hack you. If you have some Robux, they're gonna hack you. Like me, I have some Robux. So this is big news. It's real. And my friend told me just as a noob, because there are people trying to hack people's Robux, especially YouTubers too. So you have to try to dress as a noob if you have Robux, so you don't get hacked. You don't like getting hacked, right? Because last time I got hacked 2 times. And my account was gone. I tried my best to get it back, and I got it back, thankfully. But guys, some of you guys don't know how to get it back. So if you got hacked already, go to roblox.com support or robloxsupport.com. Just try those, and then you're gonna see roblox support.com, and then you're gonna see some Robux. So you have to send them a message, and then they can reply to you and tell you you can revive your password again or change your password if you don't remember, and you can go back to your account. So you might get hacked. So I'm telling you the truth. I swear, God, it's real. So I'm scared for you. I hope nothing happens, and stay safe, stay home. Bye.